I actually invite you over to meet my husband. I know, no ring finger. Well, that's a funny story, which we'll see for another time. But I thought you two would hit it off, and now I'm wondering why I didn't just tell you that I wanted you to meet my husband. And maybe deep down inside, I was just hitting on you. But that's crazy. I mean, I would never not do that. I mean, not that you're not attractive, which you are. And please stop me before I put my entire foot in my mouth.